We are following breaking news from overnight. Chula Vista police say a man is dead after crashing into a parked car. This all happened on Kearney Street and also Twin Oaks Avenue shortly after 8 o'clock last night. It's still not clear what caused it, but his car overturned. No one else was injured.